Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to add your Qubic ID into another Qubic wallet using Windows 11. Open your Qubic wallet. I have two Qubic IDs, my Power by Code and old account. My wallet version is 0.8.0 and for this tutorial I want to add my old account ID to another PC running wallet version 0.8.0. You can also do this on the same PC. The process is the same. Click on the three vertical dots icon on the ID you want to add to the new wallet version. Choose Reveal Private Seed, read and accept the warning and click on Show Private Seed. Enter your wallet password and click on Authenticate. Click on the copy icon close to the private seed. Open the new Qubic wallet where you want to add your Qubic ID. If this is the first time, you have to create a wallet. Click on Create New Wallet, choose a wallet password, and click on Create Wallet. Click on Download Automatically. Click on the Add icon. Enter a name for your ID. I enter Old Account. Paste in your private seed from the ID you want to add. Click on Save New ID. Read and accept the warning and click on Proceed. The import will take around 30 seconds. You can repeat the steps for your other Qubic IDs. That's it. You can now add your Qubic ID into another Qubic wallet using Windows 11. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.